Okay, Jim and Sue, I'm here in the house. I'm going to start with the kitchen. Sue, I don't know if you, I think you said that you were going to leave all the dishes and so forth. I'm going to worry about opening cabinets. But your dining area. There's your little things above the doors. Things on the cabinet above. I didn't go up high, so there's a couple of items up there. Okay, let's go back in the bedrooms. Let's see if there's anything in the closet. Jim, you got that stuff back here. But outside that closet door, there's also a just little small picture. And back in the bathroom. See in here, just personal items, I think. All right, let's go upstairs. Table. Got a clock there. Turn some lights on. This helps. All right. Got the old dresser. Let's see if there's anything in the bathroom here. I don't think there's anything in here of importance. Picture there on the wall. A little picture over here. That's it for main and upper floors.